Now, the footwork on Bak Fu Pai Kung Fu is called Bat Ding Bat Bat Ma, means it is not a bull horse or a low horse. It's just a horse like this. Okay? Now, and then Han Tou means sucking it in the stomach, Bao Chang, the shoulder going forward. So whenever you do a move, it's always like this. If you're going to do a move, right? If you do move, the inside move, you move in, like the move in like this, like the first form, the move in, is always the back. Then, out. Like that. Okay? So, when you attack, it is always like this. So that when you attack, when someone throw a punch, it will always won't reach you because your body is always in this form. Okay? Now, as I warn everybody, our system is very similar to the white eyebrows, and very similar to the dragon system, very similar to the praying mantis. And some of the form names are about the same, but the techniques are different, and the forms are different. Okay? So, Han Tou, Bao Tai. So when you're doing a form, for instance, if you do the Chuanbokin, we'll use Chuanbokin as a sample. You do the salute, and then when you do this one here, the xiong xiong la sao, the double grasping hand, is like this. The xiong fan qiu chuan qiu is like this. The xiong chao chui is like this. Dan biu ji is like this. Chong chui is like this. Okay, so you gotta define on the form which goes up and which goes down. It takes some practice. It takes some work, but once you got it, you will have the force and the internal energy behind it.